Well, I've got to ask you about Rita, because San Antonio is a proud city. Rita is representing us on Survivor Fiji, and you called her, I guess. You said that she's kind of the nurturer of her tribe. Can you tell us a little bit about Rita on the show?
Well, Rita is interesting because she's complex. I think Rita had an interesting strategy coming in, was use my looks if I can,
right,
and be there to listen when people want to talk, and let's see how long I can stay in this game.
Next round will be two women for Ravu. It is Rita taking on Cassandra for Moto, going for number three. Survivors ready, go!
Go, go!
Rita and Cassandra heading for number three. Oh! Cassandra takes a hard fall and turns it into a great slide. Cassandra has her ball. She knocks off Rita's. Cassandra's trying to stay up. Rita trying to stay up. Gotta get it in the bucket. Moto leads one zip. Choice of rewards on the line. Ravu scores. Rita scores for Ravu. We're tied 1-1.
Rita, Miss Venezuela. You know, one of the best moms in the world.
The main lesson that I want to teach my kids from this experience is that if they have a goal or a dream, that they can stick to it and that they can make it no matter how hard or how impossible it seems.
How proud are your kids of you for being out there?
Oh my goodness, you want to ask them? I think and I hope that they're very proud because they are the main reason that I did this. And as I said, you know, stick to your dream. Don't give up. I never gave up. I had to be voted off.
What do you think about that?
Oh my God, that was awesome.
Great job. You did great up there.
Thank you.
Only in the Army.
Army strong.
All right. Great job.